How's it going, everyone? I'm actually going to get out in the daytime for a change. Don't be able to do that very often, but we should get a few hours in daylight. So we're going to go to Barton Turf today. I'm going to put two of the old feeder rods out and see what's there, really. Never fished there before, so thought I'd give it a go. Find some new spots over the winter just to see if I can find some different species and stuff. So you never know. So let's get down now. I've done most of the journey already. I think we've got about a mile to go. And hopefully we ain't got too much wind and nothing like that, and we can find some fish.
How's that? Getting a few of these now, aren't we?
Lovely fish.
What a booty. Absolutely. Yeah, baby. Lovely job. Somewhere. The sun's nice and bright today. Just bear with me, I'm just trying to actually work out how to get there. Is on the signs. Turf. lovely area. I feel like I might have had to turn right on that last turn and back there. Really overflowing the water at the moment. Yeah, I'm gonna go back. I think I've gone too far. So I've never fished it before, but I've driven there a couple of times. About a year ago. You could mistake it for a summer's day, couldn't you? But it's not, the sun's not bad, it's warmish. I mean, we've got 6 degrees, so it's not like -5 and stuff we've been having lately, but still certainly not hot. I've got a feeling I should have gone down here, so I'm going to go down here. Area. I see water. That's good. People out there piking.
Set up on the bank. Two rods out, one out in mid water, one out in the entrance to the marina over here. First cast, one's got a bunch of maggots on, one's got a worm on. Let's see what we can do.
Looks like there's a couple of boats moving around today. Sun's out and people are moving the boats. boats yet, but we've only been here 10 minutes. Another boat there off down river. It's already starting to get busy. Normally season don't normally start till into March. There's a few people that stay out in the winter. Bikes, nothing happened at the moment. Tried different spots like the entrance to the arena out in the middle, right down river. I've got the big rod about 8 yards out at the moment, so that's right down river. The small ones sort of fishing to the middle in front of me. Tried maggots, tried worms, got sweet corn as well. I haven't tried that yet, but not too much of that. Well, nothing's happening whatsoever. Trying all over the place. I'm now on the ends of each of the boards on the side here. Very, very close in. In fact, I'll spin you around and I'll show you what I'm doing now. Just to see if we can pick up a fish. So I've got this one literally going along these boards, just down there in front of that rope there. And basically, just sitting in that corner down the side there. Got to be worth a go because I'm getting lots of weed out the other side. And
then we got this one. Follow these boards all the way to the end. And I'm right on the end of that board, really close in. It's nice and deep, it's about 5 foot. So we've got plenty of depth to get fish. Let's see if we can find a perch or something down there. Well, we're getting no bites down the side here either. Gonna have to come up with a plan B, I think, because we're starting to run out of light now. And there's a lot of places on the boards that don't fish in the dark, so gonna have to pick one and start heading there and hope we can find some fish. I'll have a little think about it while I get the rods back for the car and stuff. And I'll let you know where we're going once we get back in the car. So I've done a good old bit of drive. Just stopped off, grabbed the old drink. So I'm going to eat these and decide whether to fish where I am now or decide to carry on moving further away. I've already driven 40 minutes to where I am now. I'm going to have a little look down there, and then if not, I'm going to move on. Decided to set a little horn in, just put the first cast out. One thing I had forgot there was the old headlamp, which is a bit of a pain. But got both rods out. Let's see if we can get a few bites.
Fish on first cast, everyone. What do we got? Found a couple of fish. Wee, this doesn't want to be held. God. Not a bad start, everyone. Lovely job. Get it back in. Massive Ruffe. Look at that. I wouldn't be surprised if that's a record. That's huge. Just took me worm right in, which is a bit of a shame. It's quite a thick fish as well. Bit of chunk to it. Actually got him unhooked quite well. He's looking alright. Back down, that's good. Right then, let's see what else is down there for.
Getting some lovely bites, let's see if we can pick one up on camera. Cool, yeah, look at that. Bang, bang, bang. Fish on, I reckon. It's going absolutely crazy. Yep, fish on. What is it? Oh, another nice roach. Lovely jubbly. Looks like we found some decent fish. So if we keep getting them, we hope they keep them even bigger. Literally a bite of cast on this rod. That rod's a bit more quiet. We'll put that in a different spot in a minute, I think. So we're sort of getting settled in here. Tide's on its way down by the looks of things, flowing to the left. I'm getting bites on both rods. It's hard to watch them both, to be honest. I'll put a big bait on the big rod now and put it out in the middle. And I'm keeping this one down where I've got it. Hopefully feeding this one up down there. I'm sure we're going to get a few more fish. We seem to be getting a bite of cast, so could be good. Fish on. Another one comes in. Mr. Rich. Getting bites on both rods, every single cast. Missing a few of them. It could just be smaller fish. I've got bigger baits and bigger hooks on. See how more we can get. In comes another lovely roach. Lovely jubbly. We're making up for not getting anything at Barton. Nice. Let's see what else we can find. Shall we look at the other side of it? Still be quite some more. I've got the big rod out with like 4 grains on it. Hoping for something a bit bigger, maybe a tench, a bream, something like that. And I'm keeping this one down here for the roach. And hopefully we'll keep them coming in like that. Hopefully they'll get bigger. Fish on. Other rod's going as well. Lovely fish. This one's a nice one. Fish on. Lovely. Let's stick it back in. There's a lot of people up and down this river with no lights whatsoever. You're hearing boats, you can't see a thing. Bit crazy. Both rods are bouncing away. Obviously this one's got to go back out. It's pretty hectic. Fish on. Looks a good one. Another roachy. Stranger, they're all different sort of tones and colours. This one's got more orangey fins and that one was more bronzy. Lovely fish, eh? Ooh. Something just rolled down in front of me behind that boat down there. I don't know if that was a pike taking a roach or something like that. Lovely jubbly. Right, get it back in. As soon as one rod goes, then the other rod's then going. That's crazy. You have to fight through some of the smaller ones to find the better ones, but it's all part of the fun. Just getting a bit in the old chilly side, but I'm okay. Let's see what else we've got. Fish on again. another nice one. Whee. No, it's not having none of it. Whee. Lovely jubbly. Mr. Roach. Lovely. Get it back in. It's not taking too long to get bite. Not every single one is that size. I'm not showing you every single one. Then a couple of smaller ones. Oh, there's been a few, to be honest. We're trying to get through them to keep getting the bigger ones. This is all part of the fun. Fish on. That's such a pain about having my... Ooh, have a nice fish. Ooh, yeah, big job. Coming while we're here. Well, found a proper booty now. Look at this. Cool, look at that. Lovely fish. We're turning that round over, look at the other side, isn't it? It's not happy to be out of the water. Lovely jubbly. Let's get it back in. Still down there. That's a little bit slower than what it was earlier. But it's still a bite of cast. Just have to wait slightly longer. But it's not a problem. Quite happy to do that. See if we can find a few more. Looks like I found a few of the bigger ones now then. They're starting to move in. Cool, lovely red fins on that one. Lovely jubbly. Nice fish. Spin it around. Try to. I'm trying to hold them so I can show the fins as well. It's not as easy as that. Lovely jubbly. Nice. Let's get it back in. Be nice if we can get a few of them. Be nice if they get even bigger as well. Can't complain. Certainly making up for earlier, aren't we? It's all good. It's pretty cold. My hands are cold. It's a pain not having the headlamp, but I'm making do with the other three big lights I've got. Let's get this one back in the water and see if there's another one down there for us. Fish on. Just putting up a lovely fight, whatever this is. It's fighting like a really big rudd or a big roach. Which would be nice. Oh, it is. It's a lovely fish. This is plodding in like it was a huge rudd. It's a bream. I thought that was a massive rudd or a massive roach. That was really fine, which bream don't normally do. And saying that, to be fair, lately on the boards they've been really fine. Lovely jubbly. Quite happy with that. Another species to list. Rudd, roach, bream, and ruffe, which we think was a record as well. Right, let's carry on. We've got a bit of a hybrid this time, everyone. That's roach, but that's part bream as well. So, shame, because that'd have been a big old roach. something's grabbed on that side at some point, isn't it? Mr. Pike, right? That'll be jobby. Time's ticking away from me now. We did have a big bright moon a while ago, but calves will come over and that's gone. Can't see a thing up there now. Oh, getting a bit low on the old ground bait now, we use that lot. Compared to other baits, so I've actually just got some more in the car if I need it, so not too much of a problem. We're going to have a food cast with what's left and then a food cast without it and see if we keep picking up fish.
So we're back in the car. Turned the first session this morning into a much better one this evening, didn't we? We've got some lovely fish, some good sized fish, plenty of fish. It turned into quite a nice night. Hands a bit on the chilly side and stuff. So we're just packed up. Still getting bites even on the last couple of casts, which is pretty cool. But I'm going to go home, have something to eat, hot chocolate. Get all washed up. And relax for a few hours. And then all back to work again. So, thanks very much for watching. And I'll see you all soon in another video. The only one on the bank, all the session down this end. Car's talking to me.